during the war, luang dia laki lah, bo Japanese came into the village lah, the kampung lah.
Yeah. Then after that, we moved out to Penang lah. And we stayed with our grand auntie lah. That is my grandmother's sister.
I see. Was it just Penang lah? That time, during the war or after the war already?
During the war.
Then Jepunah, ulai bola.
Jepunah, you pass this thing. Of course, you attended Japanese school. Then for us who attended the Japanese school, we have I don't know what you call it, a strip of paper, you know, pasted on your house.
To show that you attend young school.
That young school. So, I remember one day, one Japanese officer stopped by, you know, and try our Japanese.
Oh, that's long, huh?
He doesn't seem to be, I don't know whether he came casually or whatever it is. So we just say a few words and then he didn't say anything, then he went off.
Very lucky. why mother Kawakong, when she was born, when she was a baby lah, yang tua bayi lepas away. So Japanese soldiers would pass by yang bayi lepas a chu ah. There was one soldier in particular lah. He would come and I cradle my mother lah as a baby. Then kill I akiko. So why mom is why mother and mother guess that he must have a baby left in Japan lah. So he miss ye kia, so he kwa chile kia, maybe siang kai ye kia. So he did kill ye akiko. So, well, that's a story I remember lah. See, this story sa do, wo kong, you'll be lost. Wapun, I think last year, we found out why mother, tinta tua, di Chikeng Chuti, Ayer Raja Road, ye, bo floor is it earth floor. Lu la tu mm chai. Bo fence, bo hami he gong chai pineapple plants. That is your fence to stop people from coming to your compound. So kan tu mchai pun we live in a nice comfortable home ah. We don't know all these stories. It's good to know all these stories.